Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Please accept my humble obeisances at the dust of your lotus feet. All glories to Srila Prabhupada, all glories to your divine grace. Today we are celebrating your 64th appearance day. By your free will, you are still with us to bless this earthly planet. You have all great qualities which a pure devotee should have. Your eagerness for delivering living entities through preaching Krishna consciousness has been increasing day by day. The specific system of Namahat and Bhakti Vriksha introduced by your divine grace in ISKCON has achieved tremendous result. Thousands of people are joining Krishna consciousness through the process of Namahata and Bhakti Vriksha preaching programs conducted worldwide. We have heard many times that Srila Prabhupada had mentioned your divine grace as an associate of Sriman Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Day by day, that qualities of being associate of Mahaprabhu has been manifesting more and more within you. Your deep compassion towards others and intense eagerness for spreading Krishna consciousness proves more and more that you must be a very close associate of Sriman Mahaprabhu. Even when you are so young, at 21 years of age, Srila Prabhupada offered you sannyas and gave you a great responsibility of developing Sri Mayapur as a spiritual kingdom. Srila Prabhupada had requested his followers that they should at least maintain what he has created. But your divine grace has not only maintained what Srila Prabhupada had given, rather you have developed so much for Srila Prabhupada's pleasure. By seeing the development of Mayapur, everyone can understand how you have taken Srila Prabhupada's instruction as your heart and soul. Your preaching areas with South India, Malaysia, Middle East, Bangladesh, etc. When you first took up the preaching responsibility in these areas, hardly any preaching of Krishna consciousness was there. But today we can see at each of these places how Krishna consciousness is flourishing, and so many temples are built and thousands of devotees are made. You are empowered by Srila Prabhupada. We are proud to serve under your leadership to help Srila Prabhupada to move this movement glorious, to move this most glorious movement. If I have been able to do any little service to this movement, that is only because of your divine grace's causeless mercy. I am ever grateful and indebted to you. So I have heard that Guru Maharaj is a, when I joined ISKCON in some Vyasa Puja offering book, Srila Bhakti Chandra Maharaj once had mentioned that how Prabhupada said that Guru Maharaj is the associate of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. In due course of time, this was not so much used because we have to be careful to say. Then last year we were discussing, then somebody said to me that actually Prabhupada did not say that Jayapataka Maharaj is the associate of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He said he was a Bengali in his previous life. So anyway, that doesn't matter to me. So he's my spiritual master, deliverer. So then there's so much confusion whether Prabhupada said he's associate of Mahaprabhu or he's a Bengali, whatever it was. The interesting thing is, that was going within my heart, what exactly Prabhupada said. Last August, we were in a cruise from London to Italy, to France, different places, 250 devotees. Radhanatha Maharaj, Sachinandana Maharaj, Bhaktir Maharaj, many more devotees were there. Last day, there's a realization were spoken by different personalities. And it happened that N.D. Desai, Srinathji Prabhu, he was told, you speak your realization about this cruise. I don't know what this his realization has to do with this event. Then as soon as he picked up the microphone, he started saying these things. He said that I was with my father. His father was a member of parliament that time. When Prabhupada told N.D. Desai, Srinath Prabhuji's father, do you please arrange citizenship for Jayapataka Maharaj? Then his father asked, he said these things. Then his father asked, but you have so many disciples, but why you want him to get Indian citizenship? Then Prabhupada said, I want him to get Indian citizenship because he's the associate of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Then he said that I have heard these things, I was there. But I was very surprised, why he has to sell these things in cruise realization? Maybe the Supreme Person, the Super Soul wants me to listen these things directly from him. The most interesting thing is, this I had in August, in November. I'm telling you, Sauri Prabhu also mentioned today the same things. That's why it came to, I just want to clarify. In November, Srila Radhanath Swami Maharaj, he came with like 5,000-6,000 devotees. And he was celebrating Prabhupada's disappearance day. So everybody coming one after another and glorifying Prabhupada. Then all of a sudden, Srila Radhanath Swami Maharaj also, he started to say the same thing. That how Srila Prabhupada said that his holiness Jayapataka Maharaj is the associate of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And Prabhupada said to Jayapataka Maharaj, I am giving you the kingdom of God, now you develop it. So that's why I feel that Prabhupada said to ISKCON leaders, whatever I have built, if you cannot develop it, at least maintain it. That is very well known, we all of us know. Prabhupada requested his followers, in ISKCON, whatever I have made, if you can develop it, to maintain it. But to Guru Maharaj, Prabhupada's instruction was not that what I gave Mayapur to maintain it. He said, you develop it. And we can see when Prabhupada left planet, what Mayapur was. And now what Mayapur is now. Devotees from 59 different countries, from 69 different gurus, disciples are living here. With 3,000 devotees. As Sauri Prabhu was mentioning, we have gone through so many troubles, so many difficulties. But it's like Guru Maharaj, like a very strong banyan tree. He's sitting here holding everybody together. Very strong tree to take shelter at the lotus feet of Guru Maharaj. So we should all feel very secured and sheltered under the lotus feet of our Guru Maharaj. His divine grace, Srila Jayapataka Swami Maharaj. Jai Guru Maharaj ki.